Here comes Herndon. Colin Herndon had any trouble getting around the defense. He could. He scores! Colin Herndon! It's the first ever goal for the Minnesota Magicians here at the Richfield Ice Arena. Hohenstein took the puck over. Johnson scores! Here comes 16. Hubert coming down the left side. He scores! Pull back across. Derek Kucera scores! Derek Kucera. Center ice going with Bushy, and Bushy got dropped by Kruger. With the tip to the corner, 10 seconds left. Down to 8 seconds. Log jam in the corner. Milligan joins the stalemate. Centering feed. Oh, and hit Nick Kucera, who clears, and the Magicians get a win in their first ever home game here at Richfield Ice Arena. As the horn sounds, the Brown Bears are going to try and bounce back tomorrow. And what a wonderful night for the Minnesota Magicians.